this is a continuation of learning Chopin's waltz in A minor. This is probably people's first encounter with Chopin waltzes more often. It's one of the easier waltz. And waltz is a dance in three. And I usually recommend that the students follow these four steps in practicing, especially if it's your very first waltz. It's the left hand with pedal. Okay. And then second step is right hand with left hand bass only. Usually has very complicated left hand, and often I compare it to kind of a glorious swan swimming above the surface, just very, you know, elegant and not much struggle. And underneath, you know, is that this kind of constant pedaling action, and that's what Chopin's left hand is often like. You know, it's because there is often wide leaps. Even in his like simpler pieces, there's elaborate arpeggiation, while the right hand melody is more often than not, it's very high up and single note. It's very tuneful. That's why Chopin is loved by, you know, professional musicians and non-musicians alike. Anyway, let's start looking at the third part of Chopin's waltz in A minor, and it goes from measures 25 through, I'll say 30, well, the end of the double bar, so it will be 25 through 40. Okay, and let's just try the practice steps. So this is just left hand with pedal only, but before we do that, let's identify all the chords and the best fingerings for them. You should write them down. The A minor, 5-3-1. The D minor, 5-2-1. The G7, 5-3-1. Use the C major, 5-2-1. And same chord repeats. Okay, and then for the B7, let's use 3-2-1. And then E7, 5-2-1. These are the variants of E7. And then we have A major. Okay. And E7. Back to A major. So it went to the relative major for a while. Not the relative, the parallel major for a while. And then E7. And then to A major. And then E7. Leaping and think down, up, up, down, up, up. So each measure is a one big circle going around. So with pedal 1, 2, A minor, D minor, more on the bass and then light up the chords. C major, A minor, D minor, B, that's something new. Let's try once more together. Left hand with pedal. A minor, D minor, G7, and C. Now A minor, D minor, B7, leading to E7. try with right hand and plus bass only. It's not shown on the page, but there's an E pickup to that A, so we're gonna start with that. So let's take a look from measure 33. So it goes 1 and 2 and 3 and. You can leave out the grace note for now or do a quick turn. Right? And once you do a turn, put number 4, 4, 2, 4, 2. Or another option is 5. I might, you know, prefer to put a 5 there. 2, 4, 2. 1, 2, 1, 5, 4, and you gotta lift here. And then, and back up here. 5, 2, 4, 2, 1, 5, 4, 1. Okay. Let's play left hand bass. I got a little sidetracked with the right hand, the whole thing. One, okay. Ready, go, E. Concentrating on that coordination. Ready, go. Natural progression, starting from maybe a little softer A minor, and stay in the A minor for now, I mean the soft, and then perhaps starting from the second line, let's get a little louder, right? It kind of makes sense to get louder for this part, it's a major. Forte. Choices. It's the last time you're gonna hear the steam, so or rather second to last time kind of thing. So maybe you start a little louder. Or you can stick with the piano. Let me play the last part for you. So this is measures 41 through 56. From this last section is measures 51 to 52. It kind of has a regretful feeling. So I was here. See if you can figure out what I mean, or if you can see it. I'm gonna start at pick up to 49 and just play until 52. Do it at 55. So either on the note, one turn, or above the note, you know, kind of a two repetition, or you can, for the very last one, since it's a quarter note at measure 55, you might be able to do more repetitions for the trill. Trill is a decoration, don't obsess over it. If you know, you find trills difficult to do, maybe just leave them out. Earring is less important than the actual ear, for example. So ornaments is meant to decorate, not to be obsessed over. At least that's what I think. Let's try that last part now in the practice steps. So left hand would pedal first. This is measure 41 to the end. One, ready, go. We have A minor. We have D minor. We have G7.
Thank you.
tutorials. It's not like watching this tutorial once or twice or even, you know, like 10, 20 times is gonna help you be able to play this piece. You just take the suggestions from here and, you know, get little hints, little morsels of wisdom, and you practice. So each practice step I would recommend doing, you know, 5, 6 times or even 10 times per day, and soon you'll be able to play this entire gorgeous piece. Enjoy.